Good morning and assalamu alaikum students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Students, today we will do reading of this poem Above in Adham, and I will also explain to you the main theme of this poem. So let's start reading. Above in Adham, may his tribe increase, awoke one night from a deep dream of peace, and saw within the moonlight in his room, making it rich and like a lily in bloom, an angel writing in a book of gold. May his tribe increase, mean may there be more people like him, and exceeding peace had made Ben Adham bold. Bold mean confident, and exceeding mean very great. And to the presence in the room he said, "What writest thou?" Writest, this is the old use for write. The vision raised its head. Vision, think of person seen in a dream. And with a look made of all sweet acrid. Acrid mean in agreement to a suggestion or request. Answer the names of those who love the Lord. And is mine one, said above. Nay, not so, replied the angel. Above spoke more low, but cheerily still, and said, I pray thee then, write me as one who loves his fellow men. Nay means not. This is the old form, not. Cheerily, happily, bright and bright. Bright and happily. I pray thee mean I beg you. And in the angel wrote and vanished. The next night it came again with a great awakening light, and showed the names whom love of God had blessed. And lo, Ben Adham's name led all the rest. Angel is a spirit, vanished, disappeared. Lo, look. Students, this poem is about Abu Ben Adham. He was a pious man. One day he was sleeping in his room. By chance, he woke up. And what he saw? So students, what Abu Ben Adham saw? He saw, you can see here in this picture, an angel. And an angel was writing something in a book. As you can see here, an angel was writing something in a book. He inquired, or he asked from the angel about what was he doing. Abu Ben Adham asked the angel, what was he doing? The angel replied that he is writing names of those people who love God. So Abu Ben Adham requested to write his name. So he requested the angel to write his name among those people. The angel did so and disappeared. After a few days, the angel came back and showed him back his name. His name was at the top of the list of people who were blessed by God. Students, I hope you understand the main theme of this poem. So let's start some words meaning. Bloom, the first word is bloom. Bloom mean blossom. And exceeding, exceeding mean very great. Cheerily, bright and happily. Vanished, disappeared, bold, confident. Angel is a spirit. Students, there are some words for sentences. If you have missing work, then again make sentences of these words. The first word is dream. Second, surely. Presence. Answered. Blessed. And number six, angel. So make sentences and write it very neatly on your English literature notebooks. Also write the words meaning if you have your missing work. So do reading of this chapter of this poem above Binadhim and underline the difficult words and also learn their spellings, write the meanings and then make sentences of these words. Okay, take care.